I'm like, I'm like trying to find my towel. Thank you guys for coming out. Literally can't believe this is my life. Like, cannot. No matter what you do, singing, screaming, what would you like? You're a fan for 21 years, you're from Anaheim, you're wearing a pink wig, you have a Just a Girl shirt on, you got a lace bra. Give me your phone and I'll take a picture. Hurry up. Oh my God, not ready. Totally not ready. Hold on a second, guys. I'm just gonna do a selfie. I'll be right back. Hey. So this is what's crazy about her and about all of you guys, because I can remember back when I was living, remember I talked about my parents, I lived at home for a long time, I know that's weird, but we liked each other and I was going to school and I was going to make something out of myself and they were paying for it, so anyways, I was sitting there and I remember Madeline, who's here, her mom Jill was on the phone with her boyfriend in the kitchen, and I was on the computer and I was writing a song. Just didn't know anyone would ever hear it, ever. Didn't think anything about it except for that it was my feelings, how I felt. And it's weird because all these years later, I feel like the lyrics actually mean more than they ever have, ever, ever.
Can we do it?
already suck. You already suck and you haven't even sung yet. Are you ready? Can we do this? I feel like I've got them so, like, worried. You can do it. Here we go, here we go. I'm just a girl.
I'm just a girl.
Oh, so good, right? Here. Let's do it again, it was so good. Let's do it again. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. I'm just a girl.
I'm just a girl.
What? Saturday Night Boys. It's crazy. I'm shocked right now. But really what I'm interested in is seeing where my girls at. Where are my babies girls? Happy birthday, 35. Happy birthday. You are so cute. I can't even look at her hair. How long did it take to do that hair? Oh, 5 minutes. All right, I always want to say, this is my opportunity to say that I can't believe that I have all you girls on my side. My homies supporting me all these years. I swear to you, I never in my wildest dreams, and I said this the other night, like, in the beginning, the girls were really like, what's up, bitch, what you got up there? Why you like, they were very like, And then now, over time, we all, you know, our love for each other just blossomed into this amazing relationship that we have right here. I'm so honored. And I just want to sing with you guys, okay? And I want to say thank you. I'm just a girl. It was good, but it's not like Saturday Night Vegas good, right? It's not your fault. It's not your fault. I need to inspire you more, okay? Think about this. This is probably never gonna happen ever again, this residency. I mean, this is like, for me, this is pretty much the end of the rope, okay? So I really wanna hear, I want my ears to actually bleed, okay? Here we go. 1, 2, 3. I'm just a girl.
I'm just a girl.
I'm just a girl.
I'm just a girl.
I'm just a girl in Vegas. Because that song that you left me.